In the background you can see there's a tractor. I was wondering, how do you think this compares? Why is beekeeping possibly better investment than a tractor for a farmer?
He said that tractors, as you know, tractors for the, I mean, the rich people, you know, the people who members who are this association are poor people who are with interest collect into each other and invest their time, their willingness and their money to produce honey by keeping bees.